Shank, who took that draw for Canada, won it cleanly back to the line. In comes Nugent-Hopkins with a chance. Shoots, scores! Brian Nugent-Hopkins puts Canada in the lead.
The benefit of two centermen on the ice, a right-handed Mark Scheifele takes the draw on the sidewall. You see Nugent-Hopkins get lost in the high slot after he gets the puck here. He deposits it past John Gibson. This is a perfect shot. Nugent-Hopkins has a sneaky, quick release.
Kamara, the five-minute major in the game against Slovakia, was not suspended after taking a game misconduct. Now Ritchie with it. Trent Ritchie.
Reverend try, feeds it, but Strome scores! Best friends, line mates, teammates, and now they combine for the 2-0 Canadian goal.
Ryan Strome has points in 8 of its 9 World Junior Championship games. Here he scores on a beautiful feed from Brett Ritchie. Ritchie has had by far his most active period of the tournament. Nice forechecking by Anthony Kamara to get this going. Strome gets to the inside of Seth Jones. The pass from Ritchie is perfect, and it's 2-0.
And now the U.S. counterattacks 4-on-2. Galchenyuk rips it across. Truba in. Nothing back along. They score! Jake Truba, power play goal. And the U.S. is on the board.
The penalty by Ryan Strome leads to the power play. How many times do you see a great chance at one end? Ratty wants to go glove side on Gibson. He makes the stop, and then Jacob Truba jumps up into the rush. Watch how the puck changes direction. It's deflected once by Xavier Ouellette, and then the puck stays right on Truba's stick. Subban is opened up, and then Reinhardt whiffs on it as it trickles through Malcom Subban, and the Jacob Truba power play goal has halved the Canadian lead.